Roman Lopez murder case will be back in an El Dorado County courtroom tomorrow. Another preliminary hearing is scheduled for tomorrow morning. Jordan and Lindsay Piper, the father and stepmother of the 11-year-old Placerville boy, are both charged with murder. At the time of Roman's death, the child was living in a home with the Pipers and seven other children. Roman was reported missing in January 2020. He was later found dead in a storage bin in the basement of the family's home.